Now, in some ways, making very small pieces is a reaction to the increasingly big multimedia world of spectacle, you know, the huge displays of technology that sort of look like art, but could just as well be installed in the booths at tech trade shows. But the, on the other hand, the aesthetic of the small is also increasingly familiar.